as many of you know it to be, thanks to the wonderful D1 on commentary. And he decides to go for the shield break. This isn't going to KO, or it shouldn't, and he's able to live there. Great DI there, able to take the hit fairly well, and oh, he gets a nice timber forward smash.